you can't buy everything.
Even for a Kryptar, he was crazy.
You and me.
Did you watch the Crucible last night?
She said this cycle has to come to an end before the new one can begin.
Welcome, Guardian. We're just settling in.
My team lost last night.
Something new at Everglass. Hey there, Guardian. What's up?
Ah, thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and Fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a Fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience. Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak? I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change, here. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area. Got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news, you'll be able to use a Fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news, they've wired the place to explode. So.
Thank you.
I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
I don't blame you for wanting to blow everything up. Guess my deep scan will need to be a deep, deep scan, though. Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need.
Great work.
Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to, make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. Back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab. Expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful. Those explosions from here. What was that?
Oh, just us taking out a mining lander, a ship, and a commander.
As you do. I stand in awe. Looking for something?
Stood upon the wall.